Some of you are going to remember the words to it because it was a popular song years ago. And you can help us out at least on the chorus, and otherwise we'll just kind of entertain you. So here we go.
Put your hand in the hand of the man who stilled the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calmed the sea. Take a look at yourself, and you can look at others differently by putting your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Every time I look into the holy book, I wanna tremble. When I read about the part where the carpenter built the temple. For the vines and the cellars, loaded in bellies, and without the best to be. And it causes me pain, you know I'm not the guy that I should be. So put your hand in the hand of the man who stilled the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calmed the seas. Take a look at yourself, and you will look at others differently by putting your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Mama taught me how to pray before I reached the age of 7. And when I'm down on my knees, that's when I'm close to heaven. Daddy lived his life with 2 kids and a wife, you know you do what you must do. But he showed me enough of what it takes to get you through. Put your hand in the hand of the man who stilled the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calmed the seas. Take a look at yourself, and you will look at others differently by putting your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Yes, put your